This dog named Benji may actually be fighting for his life. Yesterday afternoon, he bit a 3-year-old girl who was visiting the home that he was actually living in here in Syracuse. Coming up tonight at 5 and 6, I'll tell you what happened, as well as why Benji's in this situation.